And I'm gonna be doing a rant video. I know YouTube are being such pricks me lately. Copyright after fucking a copyright claim on my video. Hello, YouTube. What you Yeah, YouTube are basically me pricks. I got another copyright claim on my video, and I'm clearly not making money off of YouTube. Hello, I'm not even making any fucking money off the video. Nor am I fucking selling it. Like, it's not even it's not fair. Like, why don't you pick on someone else, YouTube? Don't you pick on, like, why don't you go into other people's channels and start fucking their videos up instead of giving me copyright claim every single time? If that's the case, I'll just be like, yeah, YouTube, yeah. If I get another copyright claim in this video, I'm actually gonna send an email to YouTube and tell them, go away. It's really annoying me. John Cena. Oh yeah, as always. Haters welcome. Oh yeah, I didn't need to be so confident.
You'll be my ass on the bat bat.
Yeah, but Tony, you should have used...
King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar needs to cover. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Love.
Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013, and, well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family.
Ooh. Kicked him with John Cena. No.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What do you think about John Cena? What do you think about Bray Wyatt?
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of
hard work and
dedication. What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Oi! Oi, you don't slap me in the face.
Appeared in video segments that aired on WWE.
Who's messing with their mic?
Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right.
Oh, Richard!
Your internet bro
is useless.
Thank you for tuning in tonight.
What? You got you locked in, bro, Tom.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
I'm Sonero Richard, though.
Domination here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
That was wild indeed.
All right, Richard.
What's he gonna do here? We know what's coming here.
Yeah, sorry about the fucking glitch there that someone lagged out. This game is forever kicking people out.
Bray Wyatt being pressed hard.
I know, alright. Yeah, I will. Yeah.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
It seems like it was ever since
it's and his heartless attack continues. Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
I'd say his internet is that great at the moment that kind of puts the kind of lag you out. Tom, let's see if we can see that. I don't like it because my internet is wired and I don't like any. I don't really like.
He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE. Well, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage. Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This
it happened to me once in Star Wars because my internet kind of crashed. That's the only time it has happened to me, but I've no troubles with Star Wars at all. Because it was all full green, bro. Yeah, Tom.
Anything will. We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't.
I know.
He is definitely a savvy performer, but I think it's the all-around power John has, power in his upper body, power in his legs, that truly puts him on a different level. Look at this.
That's strange. That it was working, and then you got kicked in the middle of the match.
An opponent like this. Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget. Well, we're talking about John Cena's power and technique. You know, quick pin attempt here. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Yay, so much that was
everything. John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. If there's only fumes left in the tank, Cena will keep going. We're looking at complete dump. Will this be enough? Hang on. Hardy stops the count. One action. Cena's now showing signs of fatigue. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, this isn't good. Man, there's no getting up from that. You know, that's it. He's done. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? Oh, look at John Cena kind of blew it there.
Thomas lost his stream.
This might be it.
Hell.
This one's over. The save. The match continues. Watch it. Watch it. What a slam by Bray Wyatt. Yeah, it's tough to get up from that one. You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal. Oh, my. He's wild in there. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
You okay there, Tom? Yeah.
So good to be back in Tampa tonight. There are so many rabid WWE fans here in the Sunshine State. Man, that one rocked him. He can take. Ow! Oh boy, it's cinched in. You can't stay locked in that too long. Something. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Count, Reds, count.
Ooh.
Thank you for tuning in tonight. We're coming to you live from sunny Tampa on the west coast of Florida. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Incredible move by John Cena. Now that's a finishing move. Hey, this may very well be it.
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. No, wait, nice reversal. And down goes Cena.
Calm.
Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending worldwide on social media.
Yeah,
Sister Abigail, there's not a more effective finishing move in all WWE.
You're right about that, Michael. I don't know if I've ever seen anyone kick out after seeing Sister Abigail.
Executed perfectly.
Oh, God. The shoulders are down. Two.
And the referee's counting.
No, you haven't.
Talk about Justin.
No, you haven't. Come on.
I'll tell you. I really thought that was going to be all she wrote.
Oh. I don't know, maybe, I don't know.
Not today, too fast. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
He missed that one.
Tommy there, bro.
Taking a bit of a beating so far.
Looking for all.
And it's up.
Really?
Oh, there is no really? Way this man tonight.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Watch it. Watch it. Uh-oh.
Whee, that was fun. Nah.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Boy, he just got laid out.
This is my ring. My ring. And I can get off as slow as I want. Me gonna lose. Me losing. Nah.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all over the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Whee! That was fun.
Complete domination here.
Yeah.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss.
Outside the ring. Night, night.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
He's off. Oh, that's got to hurt his back. Ow. Oh, God.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Love you, or like it's something you know if you're a hater, I don't give a shit.
Steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. The courageous leader, the hustle, loyalty, and respect movement is putting it all on the line right now. John Cena's on fire with an unstoppable momentum.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly.
If we are fast enough.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
The fuck is that?
Take this man means business. tension, the drama. This is it. Shoulders down. This could be it. Count. They're still alive. Yeah, Cole. You remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Just making his presence felt there. Looking for the win. Bray Wyatt's going to finish him right here, right now.
Oh, it doesn't look good for Bray Wyatt's opponent.
Oh. Yes, computer. Yes, AOI. Thank you. Come on, AOI. Get your ass back in the ring. Come on, AOI. Ow, ow. Yes, I don't know if the match ain't gonna want it is.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Oh.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Who's he?
Well, that was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Conditioning is so important in this business and can separate champions from contenders. Bray Wyatt is a master psychologist with unbelievable endurance. Now it's just a matter of if that'll be
enough. I'm out.
To finish this thing.
No. Oh shit. Oh shit.
He's in full on attack mode now.
Oh my god, watch out. What a way to break the pin to keep this.
Literally
match
my painting is in so is so small. I did hit it. Oh no, no. Yes, AOI. Go on, AOI. Pin AOI. Oh, you fucking bitch, AOI. Get into the ring, you fucker.
I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Well, this bell's trouble right here. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt.
There it is. The finish.
Oh, he's going to pin you, little prick.
Right now. This is what makes him one of
the. Counter this bitch.
Question, if he'll be able to come back after that.
Yes.
And this may very well be it. And he escapes with a kick out. He simply refuses to stay down.
Ay, ay, ay.
Worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
What an impact.
Yeah.
Thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the
Palm
entire
there.
Arena. Oh, whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged.
this guy.
Oh, his body has if to he be goes to pin me, I'm fucked. Damn it. Right there. Ew. The fuck?
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
No, not again. Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here? Uh-oh. He's in position. Ready
oh,
to strike.
No.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Yes.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Fuck you, Richard.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
I'm the eater of world.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Stop it, I can.
All right. What was wrong there, dude, man?
Playing my games.
Oh. You should watch my stream right here, Tom. You should watch my stream. Our match has been going on for fucking ages. I like reverse one of a. Come on, kick out, kick out.
I think
this is it. No, it's not. Yeah, this match is going on. Just check out my stream. This match has been going on for so fucking long since you left. It's been going on.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Yeah.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. All he's
delivering yeah.
Old-fashioned. Looking for all the glory here. Two.
The AI is causing havoc. Whose mic is fucking up? Whose mic is...
over now.
One. Two. Well done, finally.
Man, he's gotta feel great.
Finally. Finally, it's over. Yay. About time.
Back up.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, Divas. No care, Tom. Do not pick your created character, just pick normal characters. And see if that works.
It wasn't that. I think it was just when Richard put his camera on. Literally, it was that.
Yeah.
I didn't use my camera.
It says now.
I am not using my camera.
Hello, viewer. Comment on the stream and I'll give you a shout out. If you're a hater, I don't give a shit really. I'll just put you in your place. I'll put you in your place. Look at it to the last hater.
I'm using my microphone.
What?
I'm using my microphone.
How are we all doing streaming and that stuff? It's your camera.
No, I'm not. My camera's not set up.
Well, the camera's camera. Or is it mine? My camera's not on.
Evan's got his camera up.
And mine was working.
Thing is though. Man, it was on my game,
and you left it. You left my game, though.
You left on my game as well.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Well, that guy did send me an invite, so it's gonna be
easy. Let's all do this shit. Let's all go fucking anywhere. Let's have a sex party.
Let's go.
A what?
If I get another copyright claim in this video, I genuinely don't give a fucking shit. We're doing a Divas, dude, not fucking Min. It's not a fucking sausage party.
You have to choose page, you have to choose this sausage, so it's down to me and Tom.
I'm not winning that now.
Who's Tom gonna pick? Tom's probably gonna pick a pick. Why did you have to, you, right, so we got an English person. We got an English... Canadian coming.
Fucking pit up.
I'm going for Mr. McMahon. I'm going for Destiny McMahon.
Hey, fucking
hey.
Italia! I'm you.
Fake titties!
So we got two Canadians and American.
Actually,
oh, never
perfect
starboard.
That name at
Mansfield,
Irish.
Yeah, you've seen how old she is, though.
Okay, that's a bang bang. She's like 39.
It's a matter of my eye, Papa. I'm so well worshiping.
See? Why don't we have a female referee? That would be funny. Ding ding.
She's
having a real hard time getting back to her feet. We're witnessing a merciless assault. No mercy whatsoever.
I just watched this way.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside, but maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. She's one of the most powerful women to ever compete in sports entertainment. She has the history of this business in her DNA, and as the only female graduate of the Heart Dungeon, Natalya can do anything in the ring. Whether she has the Divas Championship or not, Natalya always carries herself like a champion.
Well, Natalya's strength and intensity has propelled her to great heights. Natalya's one of the most popular divas in WWE and one of the most popular personalities on all of reality television. So,
but she's going to have to stay sharp. The competition in the Divas division is fierce right now. Going to the suplex, belly to back, ouch.
That was so funny to put you really to the table.
Power and immeasurable determination has brought her great triumph in the face of adversity. When she enters the ring, she's given it everything she has and then some. That's the only way Natalya. They're still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Avoids the impact there.
No, you cannot use me. That just sounded disgustingly wrong.
Wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
No.
You can't get up from that, can you?
It didn't hurt me that much. It actually didn't hurt me that much.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big
run swing. Oh, that's got her. That's gonna hurt more than going through a table.
It makes it difficult to focus on the match. But when she starts dominating her opponent in the ring, you realize right away that you're witnessing greatness. I know what it's like to wear a crown. And believe me, Natalya's truly the Queen of Hearts. And that's a hard landing to the outside. And it's Natalya with the reversal. My throat hurts just looking at this. I hope you can fix your talking. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
That did nothing to me. All I did was fall.
The offensive Natalya is working well right now. And Paige shows us some clever offense here. It doesn't take long to realize just how beautiful Trish Stratus really is. But don't be fooled. She's so much more than just eye candy. She can really get it done inside that ring.
No, not in the end. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
No, it's not.
I can assure you that hurts worse than it looks. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
No. Ooh.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Trish Stratus certainly is an accomplished competitor, as King mentioned earlier. But you also have to keep a close eye on her. You can't always trust Trish Stratus.
I'm willing to bet Chris Jericho would agree with that statement, Michael. Boy, was he ever betrayed by Trish Stratus.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Ow! Ooh. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, out of nowhere!
No, you don't.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Oh, they're taking a risk here. That's how you win matches.
What a display here by Trish Stratus. Talk about meaning business. It's extremely rare to have someone as gorgeous as Trish be so dangerous in the ring.
Trish Stratus appears to be in phenomenal shape here tonight, King.
As always, Cole. Few divas take as good care of their bodies as Trish Stratus.
He liked David Hurtby.
Earlier today, she was telling me about her nutrition.
He liked David Hurtby. People do like David Hurtby sometimes.
It's all over. There's the famous Paige turner. That should do it.
You're right. Paige has looked very impressive in this matchup.
Look at this. This could be it. Delivers the pain.
What happened there, Tom?
No.
Oh, look out. She missed her turn that time.
Yeah,
I guess you could say
no,
she
left.
Just a bit off the mark with that.
No, I said I'm... Tom said to Tom,
making
he left the party, then I left the party.
Look at that power.
Then I left the party.
Yeah.
What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Well,
Paige looking to end this quickly. And the shoulders up. And the match continues. I love this.
Wow. Oh,
Stephanie
down.
Just barely
oh, I left. Oh, I didn't like it. I left.
Don't put me through this table.
Paige is playing.
Everybody
don't
hit
Tom. Right.
Join your party again.
Yeah, I will. But no one, if someone hits me, I'll be safe. Do not hit me now.
There's no option, I can't join.
Here in this fatal four-way match. What a wild attempt at striking your
opponent. Yeah, I'm trying to join, but it's not happening yet.
Don't hit me, one, guys.
Like a haymaker, like she was
do not hit me.
He's made. I'm pinning this lad.
Ah, and I created a party new.
She missed her target that time. Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. Oh, that slam was vicious.
Is that going to let me join?
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
I left the party. I think there's a problem with party chatting to PS4. Big problem.
Paige with the excellent move.
Yeah, Sony, you got to get your party chat to sort this. Seriously, Sony. No, here, Tom. Tom, there's a problem with that party chat on PS4.
She appears to be extra makes the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
I think he's probably switching everyone. I think my shoulders are going on.
She could have been further off.
Look
out, boy! Look out!
Hey, look. Look what I'm doing. I'm a bad boy. I'm a bad lady.
No, I'm not being taped. Come on. I'm not going to stay on the apron. Here, don't wait to check out the PlayStation Network status on Google. That's what she said.
Can't get she doing here?
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
Oh, look at
the
first one. And simply put,
Paige refuses to lose.
No, hold on.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Don't hit me. Wait, I haven't seen something running.
Look out. I don't know what's going on, so, to be honest.
This is.
Oh,
boy.
Oh.
Everybody's out.
Bar me.
This match has taken
last
was
standing. No war. Oh, shit.
No need to throw a party.
Oh, baby. Look at the toughness of Natalya. She's hooked. Wearing down the opposition.
It won't work for it, so I don't know what's going on, to be honest. Oh, I'll try to make one more time. Alright, do not do anything to me.
No one ever. Thumbs down.
It says. No, do you want to join mine there now? Alright.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival.
Good try again.
Try and join my party, lads. So I'm in the park, you know. What the hell was going on?
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Yeah, there's definitely something up with the fucking servers. Because that has never happened to me before. Like, you get kicked shit away by making a party instantly.
Sleep on.
Huh? I don't know. Yeah.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. She's put in the entire Divas roster on the shoulders. Oh, the
pinfall. We're picking a glitch at Sony.
Could have been all over like that. Yeah, I've been in similar positions in there. Take it from me, Cole. The shoulders are down. Two. One. Two. Three. Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
No. Whatever you do, guys, do not leave this party or else it'll be hell trying to get back into this into the party.
We didn't do it. I thought I got
it. It was Sony messing up, I think. I don't know what's going on with Sony.
I've never done that before. Though, no.
I've got exit TV.
Huh?
She's not giving me a chance to rematch all the time. I'll be restrict your exit.
Man. Yeah, do it, man. Restrict the exit.
My game has just froze. PlayStation for under maintenance.
What? Is that
Probably.
Maybe it is.
Oh,
maybe.
Wow.
We need to sort that fucking
out. Because he was only just in meetings 4 days ago.
Now I'll go on to my friends list.
It could be maintenance. I have a feeling it's maintenance. Once you're online, you will not get kicked off unless you turn off your PlayStation and turn it back on. Then you won't be able to get back on. Once you're online, it won't be effective. That's what they said all the time. Who's using the camera?
Right, you tell. Look at the symbol.
Right, send me an invite.
We were.
I'll see if I can see my friends list.
One second.
I can't. What the actual fuck?
I can't see my friends list.
I can't either. The connection's been lost. The connection server's been lost. There might be a problem in connecting to the PlayStation into the network or PlayStation network or the server or the server supplier might be temporary busily. C, the error code is CE4861-2.
Yeah, he did that to me. I'm gonna turn my PlayStation off and turn it back on.
Don't, bro, you might get kicked off. That's the thing, bro. That will be the thing, bro. Bro, it could be maintenance.
It's probably maintenance.
Yeah, it's probably maintenance, Tom. Do not do that if you can't get back online.
Just try it, Tom. If you can get back on, then we know. If you can't, just message us.
Yeah.
Because I'm looking at the PSN status, it said it's up and running.
Arsenal and Chelsea drew 2-2.
1-1.
It was 2-2.
Man United, Chelsea won 2.
Chelsea, 1-1. Arsenal, the hell?
See? I'm telling you. I'm playing for. Evan, look. Oh yeah. Look at your face.
Is there?
It can't be.
Oh, look it up there and I would see what it is.
There's all these events, Evan, I swing you saw. There's Tom.
Don't know.
I think it's all servers. It says everything's up and and if it was a maintenance then it's told us on Twitter. That's how
it
looks.
Yeah, but if it's maintenance, it would have kicked us offline right now.
No, it wouldn't. No, it actually wouldn't. It wouldn't. Once you sign on before the maintenance, it won't kick you offline. Once you're online during maintenance, you cannot get signed out unless you turn your PlayStation off.
So that means profits gonna have to work when I get on.
Guys, whoa. Yeah. There's been 300 there, guys. There's been reports, 251 reports in the past 24 hours over PlayStation Network. 24 reports. Sign in 52%. Gameplay 25%. PlayStation Store 21%.
Have you seen this in the papers today?
What's the reporting about?
People are having problems signing in.
Oh, guys, you sent this on the paper today. It says Easter World Record. It says I took 9 pre-makes at my ass.
Okay.
Right. Here we go. PlayStation. Yeah, I can see my friends list.
Can you?
See my friends list. Yep.
So can I?
Weird.
The actual fuck.
There ain't
I can't
names,
see
so.
Mine.
I can.
See the slots, but I can't see the names.
It'll take a while to load back up. Mine's loaded back up. Whoa. Weird. Turns out PSN ain't them. Panic over.
Nope, now I can't see my friends list again.
I can. I can see all mine.
I can't see mine. I can only see boxes. Now I can see my friends list.
Sony, what is going on with fucking your service? Seriously.
I'm gonna stop the broadcast.
Yeah, I'm gonna end this video now, so please subscribe to Richard Sharp and Bat Tom. Like, comment, and subscribe. Sorry to say this now because PSN is playing up. Peace out.
No, you can't. You have to like, pick any one and then just pick any of them. It'll come up with you.